my friends. I just managed to cripple them by being terribly bad at the game.
That's nice.
Yeah, so I just had to play Non-Western Adventure. Sucking even more.
Well,
alright everybody, we're getting started. We're going to put it on speed 1 and we're going to let it go run until about maybe November 20th, so about 10 days. If we're all still in sync at that time, then we can start doing stuff, but until then, please do not click any buttons, do not move armies, do not offer peace deals, do not do anything just for 10 days, okay? That looks good so far. Sparta, M Sparta is lagging a little bit. M Sparta. Vagina Gar is lagging.
That's why I went to Japan.
Okay, it looks like everything's pretty good. The only problem I see is M Sparta, the guy playing Vagina Gar, you're running a little slow, even on speed 1. That might be bad, but we'll see. Go ahead and do your peace deals, do your move your units around, make your alliances, get marriages. Enjoy the game, guys. Alright, let's get some advisors. Production efficiency, yeah. Can I afford 9 ducats a month? Not really. We'll just get the cheap guys for now. What missions do we have? Improve relations with Savoy. Save the people of Anjou. Do it. What's up?
Used up your guaranteeing of independence, or?
Yeah, hold on. Alright, so, can we annex people right away, or do we have to wait? Oh, we can do it right away, good. Okay, so we're getting relations up with Orléans, yep. Armagnac is pretty low. The rest of them are pretty low. So they're going to take some time to integrate, but that's fine. Hesse wants an alliance. No. I'm not guaranteeing you or anything. No. Vassal, 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 alliance, alliance, vassal. Okay. Ah, we can invest. Sweden. So who are we? We have a Nodged player, a Poland, Bohemia, Sweden, Castile. Wow, Bohemia, Sweden, Castile, the Knights, England, the Hansa, Hesse. Wow, we have a lot of players. All right, let's work on just annexing some of these small guys. Oh my god, we have too many king or generals, don't we? Here, get rid of, get rid of this guy. What's our max? Okay. Yeah, only one is our max. Wow. Merchants are in Bordeaux and Genoa. We're transferring from Genoa up to Bordeaux. Okay. And where are our ships? Oh, here we go. Okay, trade ships. Patrol Bordeaux. Is that really my whole fleet? Are you kidding? Yeah, we only have three. Where's my four transports? Oh, they're right there. Okay. Here, get the heavy ships out of there. Those are useless. What's our ship limit? 27. Let's get, I don't know, 15 more ships. Nothing. No. So let's check the player map mode. We have a Poland, we have Austria, we have the Ottomans, Castile, France, Burgundy, England, Sweden, the Hansa, and Hesse. Interesting. So we have two German states, Austria, Burgundy, Bohemia. The HRE is going to get destroyed. Wow. Just utterly destroyed. We're going to try speed 3. Let's see if people can stay up. There goes Vijayanagar. Yeah, okay, we'll leave it on speed 2 then. He's just real slow. Relations apparently.
can take a mecha from Haichi and convert it right now. And if you're a Legion sentiment.
So if you would think it, you can get free missionaries who will be an idea. These are actually good ideas.
Okay, what are we up to with Orléans? 135. Okay. And there goes the Ottomans. Bye. Do it. Austria and Bohemia are getting friendly.
Finally got one.
And they're going to war with Central Europe. What are you doing? They're going to war to pick on Bavaria and Saxony. Interesting. Oh, I don't have any Dippo points. I can't set rivals because I don't have any freaking diplomats. Wow. Oh, there goes Vijayanagar. I don't know why he left. But okay. Money or prestige? I'll take the prestige. Provence needs help in the Burgundian conquest of Barroy. Yes. What happened? Well, he declared war on my ally. Yeah. Oh, he's actually typing. Oh, shit, I didn't see. Oh, personal union. Whoa, what's going on? Personal union. Lüneburg has a union over Anhalt, and now they're at war with Brunswick over it. Type to me, Burgundy. Run over Provence to get the land between my border. Since then, I'm going to be nice to you and not want you to attack later. I was going to make Provence give you those lands and attack her. Yeah, apparently he was typing to me what was going on, but I wasn't reading it. What? Okay. Well, that was weird. This is why everyone needs a microphone. What's my income? 4 ducats? Let me toss him some war subsidies. I don't know if that's gonna help. Oh, he pieced out everything. Okay, let me break my alliance with them. Alright, let's go get some claims. Should be able to start annexing Orléans soon. See if we can give them a small gift. Get in their pants. Yeah. Ooh. Ah. Urbino is improving relations with us. Do you want to be my vassal? He does want to be my vassal. I have too many vassals. Sweden declared... Oh, Sweden, you're going for independence already. Wow. He only failed twice. Yeah, Bavaria is getting wiped. What about our land units? We can have 10 more land units. Alright. When I played France single player, I was able to vassalize Provence, so why not? So who's our king? King Charles the VII. And Louis de Valois. Yeah, that's what he declared war for. Don't need to. Maybe. Alright, let's get, 10 more units. What do we have? 22 and 8. It's actually not bad.
I almost beat the Taija 2-1.
Yeah, I found that big round.
Let's get 8 more soldiers, and we'll get 2 more cav. Save the people of Anjou, improve relations with Brittany, spread our culture to Normandy. Oh yeah, well, Norman is accepted, so what's the point? Prestige. Munster next East Frisia. Okay, we got a claim on Savoy. What? Well, yeah, I had a talk with Burgundy. We understand each other now. We're going to use the Orleans leader. That'll work. Oh shit, we're in the mountains and we're rolling zeros? Why are you rolling zeros in the mountains, bro? Not cool. Alright, we're still going to win. And Portugal's trying to steal this cardinal back. I don't think so. Looks good. We got the target province. We got the target province conquered, so we're gonna get some ticking war score for that. I haven't seen Hungary yet though. Yeah, we'll do take Anjou. We'll probably get that in this war. Any chance of getting a level 1 statesman? No, there's just that level 3. He's too expensive. What the hell? Novgorod annexed Tver? I've never seen Novgorod annexed Tver. That's weird. Bohemia is going to be the next emperor, but Burgundy's trying to get them too. Interesting. Okay, I want to do some manpower buildings, but we gotta tech up first. Okay, well, how close are we to tech? Pretty close, 568. Hey, nice job on Constantinople. Alright, so we'll take Auvergne over here to Vaud. I think I'll avoid the tech for now. I might need some points to core stuff, we'll see. Okay, there goes Grenada. We might have to find a way over to Hungary. How many troops do they have? I mean, they're Eastern, so they won't be that scary, but... Now they do have 17k, yeah. Really? And what will this benefit? Alright, I'll think about it. So I can't talk to Provence directly because Hungary became the war leader. Yes. When I played the Ottomans, people were yelling at me because I got 100% on them and like, you just have to annex them and you'll get that vassal. I didn't know. Someone was doing a let's play of Crimea and he's just just constant rebels. It's bad.
I hate how
Let's see what we can get out of Savoy. We have a claim on one of their provinces, but we'll see if we can get more. Alright, let's build some armories. No, I put the AI difficulty to hard. Yeah. Not that it makes much difference, but... Wow, we have war exhaustion. Wow.
I'll get the gold province in Japan once more. Now I can take it.
Yeah, we don't have... If Hungary didn't become the war leader, we would have 100% by now. Hmm. Oh well. Fraticelli heretics. Ugh. All right, so let's talk. So unfortunately they're worth 117, so it's going to take two wars to vassalize these guys. But if we just take one province right now, we can vassalize them next time. So I think that's what we'll do. We'll take that one province, we'll get out. Maybe I can do it with Provence? No. Okay, we'll see what we can do through Hungary then. Oh, he won't even do those? Really? I mean, that's ridiculous. Alright, we'll peace out Savoy first. Get rid of your relationships with Tuscany and the Palatinate, and that's probably fine. Give me your trade power, and well, that's fine. Alright, now let's talk to Hungary. And he won't even give me those two provinces, which is just weird. Alright, well, I don't have to peace out. There's no rush. So I won't. Now, we could core this province, but I think it's a better idea just to go to war with them a second time. And then we can vassalize them. Alright, now he'll give me those. I wonder why that's so close. I think I do want him to get rid of his alliance with Provence. He doesn't need that. And we have ticking war score in our favor, so I'll just be patient. There's no rush. We'll get our manpower up in the meantime. And let's do some more armories, shall we? You know what the sad thing is? Once Byzantium is conquered, once they're not on the map anymore, if you release them, most of their cores are gone. I don't like that mechanic. It removes all the cores that are not Greek culture. Finishing some armories, good, good. Really do need to work on that. Alright, now let's see if they want peace. Are you a believer? Oh, he's close. Real close. Probably 1 month away. Darn it. See reason, Hungary. There we go. Remove Navarra from the map. That's not gonna happen. Spread our culture, improve relations with Milan. Not bad. But can you dance? Yeah, just go annex Yemen. So that upped our force limits by 4. Man, we have good tradition, don't we? Bohemia is the emperor. Ooh, 1-5. Not bad. Yeah, they always do that. I wish that Statesman wasn't so expensive. You know, we can actually afford him, though. In fact, that would be worth doing. Through these vassals a little quicker.
Since this is history.
We brokered a deal. So yeah, we'll save up a little cash and we'll hire that Statesman. I was skeptical about getting him because he's so expensive, but, well, he would help. Burgundy's trying to vassalize Saxony. I don't think that's even possible because, oh, Saxony is a vassal of Bohemia. Well, never mind then. Wow, Bavaria is a vassal of Bohemia. I don't think I've ever seen Bavaria as a vassal of anyone. Wow. Wow, that's interesting. Ooh, gain money or stability? I like stability. And some free manpower, thank you. Durkader? Durkader! Conquer Artois. Ooh, Bohemia has disputed succession. Really? Oh, he's just young. 19 years old. Novgorod annexed Tver. Really? How did Riga ever take Poland? Riga is a theocracy.
I don't know how. They inherited it, though.
Noma, they never reformed the government because they never take ideas like economic concept.
Riga's
hard. Denmark's getting left.
Uh-oh. The Pope attacked Siena. Wow. Yeah, I saw that. Damn it, Poland, I was bidding on that guy. I don't know about that.
Oh, no.
Let's see if they can squish here. Come on, squish. Nice. My vassals are over here sieging. Oh, Portugal's real trying to get that guy, aren't they? I'll have to wait. Oh, we can get our statesman now. Hope he lives a while. What's up, Portugal? Oh, so what happened? What happened? Hey, nice, Sweden. You realize you didn't get independence? Oops. Damn it, England, stop lagging. We'll leave our ships docked up till the war's over. Oh! Aragon had some exiled troops somewhere, apparently. That's interesting. Unexpected and interesting. That could actually pose a problem. Except we got a mountain defense. Yeah, we'll be fine. So Burgundy took 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So he took 6 provinces. No. The war target. Sorry. This is 35%, apparently. Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Because they joined the war. With all of this land I have sieged, it's only 40%. Yeah, stupid Naples. Provence entered a coalition against Burgundy. What, good production or base tax or what?
No, I mean they have a whole bunch of cores from lands they don't own, so you get a lot of early conquering.
Oh, right. On the peninsula there.
No, I don't. It's fire.
Get new ones. Brandenburg accepted peace on the following terms. Hesse will give core Westphalen to Cologne. What happened, Hesse? Oh, well, he just left the game, too. He lost a war and he just left the game. I can't believe this is only 49%. It doesn't happen when a player is playing him. No, it's impossible. Oh, it's so nice having that statesman. Got half of Portugal conquered, and he offers to concede defeat. Sure. Sounds legit. God, what do I need to get that piece? That's 121. Yeah, that is just ridiculously expensive. Wow. Okay, we'll do that then. Alright, so trade ships. Let's group you guys up. I will have to rebuild some of those, won't I? Yeah. Oh well. Okay, group those up. England and Portugal are allies. Okay. That's a historical alliance for you. We're just going to trade them back for now.
Cannot wait till Mustafa takes over Navarra, sees my weak army, and takes over me too.
They supposed to take them girls like Neva and Corvo. Mostly Neva. I'm trading them off.
Okay, June of next year. In the meantime, start annexing. Okay, good. Okay, what's our force limit? 32 ships. We can actually have 10 more soldiers. Let's get 4 more soldiers and 6 more cav. What's that?
My king is 000.
And there goes the Teutonic Order. In the mountains, of course. Goodbye, Orléans. That is a lot of peasant rebels.
Yeah, they also sent me a marriage, but I didn't accept them.
Do you still declare war on him when you're guaranteed?
Of course I can.
I think that's... This is weird, there's a couple between me and the Mamluks.
They want to they want to vassalize me. Or, annex me. Their attitude towards me.
Very hot. Oh boy, he's a war Cyprus. That's a quick turn of events. There's a line with them at first.
Free Sweden 23.
think I'd rather just pay the 30 ducats. So we get a claim on Provence. Yeah, they do that. The Mamluks start out the game with a guarantee on Cyprus, so they usually go attack it. Auvergnese peasants. Oh man, lots of peasants. I just think it's odd that a one province miner, he can only afford 4 units of his own, but he has a stack of 12 rebels spawn. Provence. Yeah, you like that? Bye, Lunaberg. God, Hungary's gonna be the war leader again. Oh, we got a cardinal. Yay, French cardinal, go. Beautiful. Are you sure you can keep that promise?
Yes, I can. Next time I have to tell you guys, you're gonna make it never run dry.
Sure.
I should have had that claim on Provence. I don't know what I was thinking. Now I'm gonna have to fight Hungary again, which is just not cool. Hordes always have pretender rebel problems. Ah, gotcha. You're not gonna get it. It's just very unlikely because they're gonna constantly have pretender rebels. Yeah, Cyprus has a huge base tax. 8 base tags. Oh shit, the stupid cav I built are going right through Auvergne. Or is it Rebels? I didn't even notice they were walking through there. Whatever. I'm gonna lose those cav. That's retarded. Stupid alliance.
Autonomous, would you help me with him? Because they are expanding the equipment and I'm really getting worried about them.
Did they declare war on you or will be there at all?
Okay. There we go. Now we allied the HRE Emperor. We're going to see